Hi, those who are new to channel, select the subscribe button and select ring to get the regular updates so that whenever we update level videos, you can get it immediately. And click the show more so you will get the. If you want to know about advanced trading strategy means, call this number so you will get guidance for to learn about advanced trading strategy. And if you want to open your DMAT or trading account means, select the link in this description follows. So if you click it means your procedure will follow. And if you click the home page means, you will get so many videos like indicator strategy videos, and you can watch it through the playlist. Hi, in this video we are going to see 100 days moving average. As you all know, the 100 day moving average is a very popular one. It is well known for Nifty, because in many articles, many of them have read about it. They will say the resistance has been formed for Nifty. The Nifty need to hold up this 100 days moving average, like that the many articles will say. But many of them wonder what is this 100 DMA, what is this, how it will work out, everything like that. 100 DMA is nothing but a 100 days moving average. It's just a moving average of the last 100 days closing price, and this moving average line is said to be the 100 days moving average line. This line formed across because of the candlestick of last 100 days closing price. That is how this candle has been formed, and they will see how this 100 DMA is worked out in Nifty and stocks, everything like that. After they see it, they will review and tell this stock, this holding this 100 DMA, so it will sure go for long, like that you will have seen. Okay, let's see how this actually how this DMA has been appeared and how this DMA 100 DMA has been worked out in stocks like that. As you can see, let me select this moving average. This is the moving average default one, period 15. I am going to change it to the 100, because by changing it to 100 only, we can see it as a 100 days moving average. This period is said to be the each day's closing price, and if you set it to 100 means, then you can get the last 100 days closing price average. Okay, by averaging the last 100 days closing price, you can get this red line. This red line is said to be the last 100 days closing last 100 days closing price moving average. So that is how it's been formed. As you can see, during this day on February 24, during this day, a candlestick formed under the 100 DMA. After this candlestick formed 100 DMA, as you can see, whenever a candle formed above or below the moving average means, we are going to make a entry. For the first candle on, from the first candle onwards, we are going to react for it. During this candle formed under 100 DMA, this is the first candle. So from the next candle onwards, we are going to take entry of selling this stock, because this candlestick formed under the 100 DMA, if it formed above the 100 DMA means, we can just take the buy signal of buying, but there is no above one. In previous one we can see there will be an above one, but today there is no above one. So today you can see a candlestick has been formed under this 100 DMA. So due to this, in the next candle, we can assume it as this stock is going to be a downtrend, and a downtrend is going to appear. So like that we can take it, because according to last 100 days closing price, this stock came below of those 100 days moving average. So a resistance has been formed, that means this stock going to more downwards, like that. So from this candle onwards, you can just sell this stock. After you sold it, as you can see, the mark came up, but it didn't break the resistance. Like what I'm telling is, there is no candle formed above, purely above this 100 day moving average. It's just a crossover, but due to the resistance, it came down very well. So you can just hold this stock, or you can average it here again. So you can confirm it by from this candle. Again, a downtrend has been formed in this candle. After you have confirmed it, from the next candle onwards, you can again also average it and book the profits of this much points. So that is how everyone is saying this today the candle has been formed, a bearish candle has been formed under 100 DMA, or a bullish candle has been formed above 100 DMA. During this day, a 100 DMA, in 100 DMA a bullish candle has been formed and it's out of 100 DMA. That means from next candle onwards you can buy this stock for short term. If you have bought this stock for short term, means you can surely reap these profits. As you can see, it moved up very well after a month. So that is how you need to observe it and do the trade. Okay, we have seen this 100 DMA has been worked out very well for short terms like that. But let's see how it will work out for intraday also. As you can see, everything is just a timings, because according to timing only the stock will move, and we can also use this 100 DMA according to the timing only. So let's change the timing to 10 minutes. Now I have been changed to the timing of 10 minutes. After we have changed the timing of 10 minutes, the candles also changed, as you can see. Here today we got two entries, as you can see. Here this candle confirms it, that a candle has been formed under 100 DMA and it's not touching on this line like this previous candle. So we can confirm it. From the next candle we can sell this stock. So here you would have sold it 428.35. after you sell it, this Sun Pharma came down to 423.13. so surely you can earn some profit during this intraday. And again you got a U-turn and have an entry of buying. So after you got the signal of buying here, from the next candle onwards you can make an entry of buying. So 434.30, like that you would have bought it. After you bought it, from this intraday you can see 440, it came up to 440. So during this intraday also you would have surely earned the profits. So this is how you need to do the trade. But even for intraday also, it's not getting many entries, it's less than few entries only. So you need to kindly get those entries and book those profits. Okay, as you can see here, you got the entry of buying. In the next candle you can buy it. After you buy it at 418, during this day also the market came up very well. So here also you would have earned some profits. And for selling, as you can see, during this day only a selling stock has been confirmed, and this candle onwards you can sell it. After this huge downtrend only you got the buying signal. So it's like if you use it this 10 minutes for also short term, means you can surely earn the profits. You just need to confirm a candle need to form above purely, it's not should not touch this 100 DMA. Like that it formed, means you can just take the buy signal and wait for a week, like book the profit. So like that also to do the trade. And for future trading also it will be very helpful. If you do these trades in futures, means you can surely reap the profits. Okay, let's check with crude oil also. And crude oil I am going to use Heiken Ashi, because Heiken Ashi candle will help us from this kickaways, like because crude oil is more volatile one, so due to that only I am using this Heiken Ashi. As you can see, during this day, it's a 10 minutes, okay, during this day red candle has been formed and it's purely down, it's not touching the 100 DMA. That means in the next candle onwards you can make an entry of selling this crude oil. After you sold it, as you can see, this crude oil came up, it wanted to move up, but there is a resistance. So due to this resistance, there is no candle has been formed above purely, so again it came down very well. So if you have hold this stock around this place, means you would have surely earned this profits. Okay, and for buying also, as you can see here only the crossover has been happened. After the crossover happened, here only you got the confirmation of buying. So from the next candle only you can buy it. After you buy it, if you have hold this stock, means you would surely earn the profits of this crude oil. So 100 DMA will work out very well for crude oil also, and here also you can earn some profits like 30 points 35 points, like that. So you need to pick the stock according to the timing only. So that is how you need to do the trade, and this is the power of 100 DMA. We are also taking more advanced trading strategy class. If you want to know about it, WhatsApp or contact this number. If you want to open your DMAT or trading account, kindly select the link in below description button. In future, if you want to see more videos like this means, kindly subscribe my channel and select the ring bell. Thank you.